That's one of the best things of being at University of Chicago, is that research is a huge priority of the institution. Every year of medical school, you have a formal research experience. Every person that you meet, every faculty member, and even every student is involved in research.
The University of Chicago has had a long history of research that directly leads to discoveries that improve health. The Scholarship and Discovery Program at Pritzker School of Medicine is a four-year longitudinal program that enables each of our students to engage in mentored scholarly work with the faculty here. On the very first day, our scholarship and discovery team meets the students and we talk about the mentorship opportunities that we have here in one of seven tracks: basic sciences, clinical research, and social sciences, healthcare delivery sciences, community health, global health, and medical education. One really unique thing about Pritzker is that we have protected time across the entire continuum to do scholarly work. And so that starts in the first year. We have a 10-week block in the spring where students actually are working with their mentors. And then 80% of our students will participate in the NIH-sponsored summer research program. In the second year, we have a spring block, which is a 5-week protected time between USMLE Step 1, as well as before they enter third year. They come back and revisit scholarship and discovery in their fourth year. You tell us what you're going to do, we'll give you the credits.
Pritzker really lets you own any project that you pursue. I've been surprised, actually, by the amount of autonomy and leadership I've been given on my research projects. I actually lead a team of three nurse practitioners and a medical student. So no matter what residency, no matter what type of medicine I practice, I would say that this experience that I've had here at Pritzker, being able to lead an interdisciplinary team, is going to be useful for years to come.
The most important research opportunity that we have is the summer research program. Having stipends gives students a reason to stay here and do research at Pritzker. There's a summer research program symposium. You actually receive a personalized letter from the SRP team. They call it the eHarmony letter, with research opportunities that you might find interesting.
I remember finding a particular project that I was super excited about, and I emailed the primary investigator. She was super receptive. I had to meet with her and talk about my interests. We realized that there was a good fit, and we moved from there.
Being located on the south side of Chicago gives students the opportunity to see patients from underserved backgrounds, to be able to navigate the complex and challenging health needs that these patients have. One of the projects that I'm working on is with the Bridgeport Free Clinic, which is one of Pritzker's newest free clinics that serves underserved Asian American populations in the Bridgeport neighborhood. And we're looking at community needs assessments that we did 2 years ago, and some of the clinic services and how we can better serve the community with the services that we provide.
Because we're a smaller school, we're really able to give individualized advice to our students and are able to make these mentor matches.
I've worked in Dr. Ernst Langell's lab, and I have been amazed by how much a high-level faculty member is willing to invest in a medical student. Now, as a fourth year, when I'm making career decisions, he continues to be one of my most important, not only research, but personal mentors.
And those mentor lineages are what really drive our culture of inquiry as well as mentorship here.
Being on the University of Chicago campus provides Pritzker students to not only pursue research outside of the medical center, but also take advantage of all of the opportunities that the University of Chicago has to offer.
This year I started at Chicago Booth School of Business to pursue my MBA in addition to the MD, and I've had opportunities to learn about entrepreneurship, finance, accounting, how to be effective at social impact, and that's all just by walking down the street.
The life cycle of research includes presenting at conferences, and we love to see our students take their research and present at national meetings and regional meetings. When they graduate, 90% of our students are an author on a peer-reviewed scholarly product.
My PI has been so hands-on. This is how we write a case report. We'll help you and walk you through every step of the way. I'll actually have the opportunity to present at two different conferences in the upcoming month. So it's been exciting to know that research that I've been doing is actually going to be shared with other people.
One of the reasons that our students have been so successful is that the students have time across the curriculum. And so through that thread and that arc, our students are able to begin a project, see it through, and then complete the entire story before they even apply to residency.
Research can so easily get lost between the extracurriculars that people are already doing, classwork that's picking up, and so having that protected time really helps students to get projects off the ground and to actually complete projects during the 4 years of medical school.
I have learned from every research experience that I've had here what kinds of projects I might be interested in the future, and also what kinds of projects will be reasonable to take the lead on when I'm a resident.
And for somebody looking to come to Pritzker, I would say, like, you don't need to know exactly what type of research you want to pursue. Come to Pritzker, you'll be inspired by ideas and people around you, and you'll find that thing you're passionate about.